guys, and welcome back to another episode of Alice Madness Returns. And we last left off with this amazing, fantastical, amazing. So this is the one that doesn't move. Sorry. Fantastical, amazing, fucking long ass looking puzzle. So let's get started on this. What's up? So let's do this real quick. Hello there, keyhole. Okay, let's go through here. So I actually haven't been playing Alice in a bit, so I kind of miss it. Usually sometimes I'll play like a game, like maybe like a couple episodes in a row, so that, you know, I can have like a couple episodes done. It depends, because maybe I'll have like at least the most like two episodes done at a time. So, because I don't really want, you know, quantity over quality, because I mean, it's just if. So yeah, okay, what's down here? Can I come down here? Okay, yes I can. Okay, I think I know what I would have to do then. Okay, so I guess, what is this? Well, let's go on this thing right here. It seems like there's a switch over there. And over here is where I have to go. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna go get this thing over here. It's gonna be a skin. Obviously, I can't cut that shit. Excuse me. Okay, is there something over here? Okay, baskets. Okay. So I have to come over here first. All the way down, then that one would go up, or would I not be able to like reach it then? Okay, I think I should be able to reach it if I jump like off the button and stuff. Okay, where the hell did I go? Yeah, I can. Okay, I think I can kind of do that. Okay, so let's just stand on this, wait until that one goes up. Hopefully that's the trick, because I don't want to spend too much time on this. Oh my god, look at me, it's all the way up there. Okay, anyway. hold up my skirt? Oh my gosh, my legs. Let's go. So, I'm not sure how far we are in the game. I forgot to check, honestly, so I can tell you guys how far in the game. But I believe we are at least a little bit over 50% of the way. Oops, wrong letter. Which is good, because then we can, in a way, I am kind of not excited and excited at the same time, because then we can have a replacement for Alice. But Alice has been on my channel for, like, the longest of time, honestly. That it would be like, what the fuck, like, there's no more Alice. Alice is gone forever. Alice is no more. And this is gonna be kind of, it's gonna be kind of funky to me, because Alice has been here forever. I had the American McGee's Alice, which is the first one. If you guys haven't seen that series, you guys can go watch it. The graphics aren't that amazing, but still something else. Like, I feel like, the story is, it's interesting. I like it. And I like how, God, the lag was about to kill me. How the, just how, like, gory it was compared to, like, I feel like the first one felt more, a bit more gory than this one. No, it's just how I felt. Okay, my eyes. I got something in my eye, guys. I'm not crying at all.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
That sounds like you said something in the first game. Oh, another one of these? Okay, the lag for crying out loud. Goodness gracious. That'd be a great chicken shot. Okay, let's go. Okay, so two horses. Shit. How dare you kill your queen? What? I don't even know the horses can kill their own queen. Okay, there you are. Nice. Okay, cool. Sorry if I get so quiet sometimes when I come to puzzles, because sometimes I'm actually thinking, and sometimes, you know, I can't really talk and think at the same time, which kind of makes no sense sometimes, but that's just how I work. Like, when it's a puzzle, and I'm just, like, me trying to talk to you guys, I can't really think too much, because I'm like, oh, shit. Story time, you guys! Story time. Give me in.
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
Bruh. Y'all fucking see that shit? That is some fucked up shit. Dude, that is like from pedophilia shit right there. Do I have to run from the executioner again? He's down there. Nothing much. I bet I got the run from him again. Okay, no? Okay. Let me get this. Where are you, sir?
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Okay. Okay, so I'm kind of, I guess you can say I'm kind of piecing the story together. Now, I'm not sure if I want to, like, give you my theories of the game, because I've actually never finished the game. I actually used to play a little bit in the beginning, but I think I finally, I never gotten, I think, this far. Because I think, like, the game just wanted to be a little complete jerk face. I never really got far into the game. Because I think, like, I don't know, I didn't have to read the bot version of it, so that could be the reason why. But I want to say, so I was actually listening to parts of the game earlier. If you collect all, like, the parts of, like, you know, the memories, it does kind of tell you a story in the end. And part of the story is basically, I think there was a part where Lizzie was talking about how she didn't, this guy was trying to, stalking her or something like that. Like, this guy was stalking her because he wanted to take her to, sell her as, like, a little child, like, to talk to. Like, can you say, like, some to pedophile or something like that? She had to, like, go to, like, the train engineer person, like, the lady that's by the, like, I don't know, the counter lady? I don't know, I can't even remember the word. Hold on. Yeah, basically, yeah, that was one of the things. And what if, I can't remember the guy's name, but I actually think I know who it is now, that the little story clip showed us a fucking bit of it. What's this? Memory. It was that guy right there. Was his name Dr. Bumby or something like that? Him, her therapist? Oh shit, I just noticed that it's her therapist. What the fuck? Fucking therapist is fucking child molester and shit. Oh god. He wanted her sister. How much you wanna bet her sister denied him? Oh god. Her sister denied him and he's like, bitch, she's so, if she said something to someone, then he would have been in trouble. Okay, but that's kind of my theory of the game. Oh god. That is my theory though. Stupidity, being stuck on shit. That's the best part I love about Alice sometimes, that people, these fuckers just get stuck on everything. Okay, so yeah, that is my kind of theory of what the situation is. Can I get it?
Food him. Looms no, large in your dreams, Alice, but cake occupies a special place. Never rejected dessert, I suspect, nor tea if cake was on offer.
Where the hell are those from? Oh, executioner again. Fuck. Okay, how do I get up here for? What's up here for? Just amazing teeth? Is that it? I think so. I mean, I kind of need the teeth. Oh, actually, just go check real quick. How many teeth? We have 435 now. We need 100 more and then we're good to go to get the teapot. Now, I'm not sure how many upgrades there are for the teapot, but I do believe it's not really worth it. I mean, I got all the upgrades that I really want. I know, okay, fuck that too. I got all the upgrades that I really want, so I don't really care too much about teeth anymore, even though I'm gonna still collect them because that's just how I am. So yeah, but we don't really need teeth anymore. What is this? Oh my god, you guys! Are you fucking serious? Excuse me, C, can you get the fucking out of the way? If you guys haven't seen the first Game of Alice. This shit is back in the fucking game. Oh my god, it's the maze. Oh my god, I hate the fucking maze so fucking much. It's like a burning fucking passion. Okay, is this the right way to go? Because I don't want to go the right way. This shit. Can I? Is this a. I think it's a way out to come back in here. Maybe it's a memory? I hope it's just a memory. Yes, just a, no, it's not even a memory. It's like a collectible. Now, maybe at the end of the game, I'll show you all the collectibles I got. I believe I got, like, a majority of, like, chapter one, but any other chapter after that, I did not grab anything. I don't think I have anything because I didn't go. Whoops. It's just that's how it is. I didn't get all of them. Anywho, so yeah, this maze was actually in the first game. The first game is called American McGee's Alice, and it's so cool the fact that they brought it back. I love the fact that they did that, that they're doing that. They bring in, oh shit, they bring in some old, familiar themes. I think, the cast obviously back, that shit was like a given. Obviously the maze is back. Certain characters are back, like even the hare and the mouse, I think they brought them back, and they were like bad guys in this version. The first one, I think they're like, captives, from like the Mad Hatter, and the Mad Hatter's like a good guess. Give me collecting teeth still. Such a silly, silly girl. What's over here? Okay. I mean, I don't mind as long as I'm away from those guys over there so that I can move up these guys over here. But if the whatchamacallit is over here, like an executioner, then I'm kind of. So as long as they get these guys out of the way and then put them on these floating fuckers, then I'd be good. What about you? Excuse me, sir. Did you just go through the fucking wall? Get through here now? What the fuck? Go to it, Alice. Go to it before it picks up. Okay, good. I just went to the hole. The hole of death. Oh god. Excuse me, sir. I don't think you should get you. I can never get away from him. Okay, now I just have to worry about this fucker over here. I hate this. It's so hard to aim with the fucking gun. Kill the fourth alive! And he comes back to life. Okay. How much more? But there's gonna be like more little pocket areas of like bad guys, which is me, which is fine, honestly. Dude, I'm actually playing this game so far. Emerge from one lit creature. Oh fuck me. Fucker ran in the buffet. Oh shit, I could do that? Bitch, why haven't I been doing that shit in a while? Do it! Do it! Eat it, bitch! Eat it! Fucking cake. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Oh, look at him. He's like, oh, fuck. Dude, like, oh my god, I'm dressed back. Dude, this is so cool. Look at me. I'm a fucking giant. Bam, bam, bam. Oh my god, look at the little garden. It's so cute. Dude, that shit was hilarious. You should have seen him. He was like, oh, fuck me, man. Okay, can I destroy these guys? Alice, while giant, Alice can attack by stomping and pounding. Okay, next. The queen's towers expose her hearts. Break down castle gates to block the way. Okay, cool. destroy everything, honestly. Oh, look at my footprints. Okay, so left click is swipe, and then right click is stomp. Dude, this is so much fun. Fucking get the fuck out the way, bitch. Oh my god, you guys, look at me. I am so big. Oh my god, get the fuck out. Get the hell out of here with your bitch ass. You think you're almighty, high, mighty. I'm gonna swipe y'all. Get the fuck back here. Look at some of them look like they're glitching. Dude, I wouldn't be able to survive that shit if I was like in real life. I mean, like, little size I am. Okay, like, hold it. Anything else I can, like, fucking kick in the face? Can I stay back forever? This is so cool. I'm just gonna break everything, honestly. In all honest God truth, I will break everything. This is another puzzle that I would have done. Dude, it's like the creators of this map, like, ah, fuck it, I'm tired of fucking making these little puzzles. Let's just make her big and make her just cut through the entire map. Like, bitch, I'm all down for that. Bitch, I don't think you can reach me from here. Gotta watch that little cannon thing right there. Where'd everyone go? Can I not go this way? Fuck you, bitch. I bet your damn nasty ass walls. Okay, well, oops, wrong one. It's... Oh, I can't do that yet. I don't... Okay, I guess I can't do it then. Oh, I guess for the time being. Having a pump tantrum. Okay. Dude, you guys, this part is literally my... I can't stop enjoying it. It's so cool. This part, wow. And I thought I liked the water part and like the whole Japanese area, which is like Asian culture, but this part takes the cake. Get it, takes the cake! I'm gonna name that episode Takes the Cake. Fuck out. Any towers over here I have to watch out for? Yes, I do. Can I just stand right in front of the tentacles? You'll never reach me. glitching like crazy. I think it's kind of funny. Good stuff, okay. I guess this part is kind of like the final like end, so they can give you like as many teeth as they want. Because I guess like, oh, it's almost the end of the game, so here's a lot of teeth if you want. Enjoy the teeth! Give me that shit. Rip it out, Alice.
I hurt.
Bitch, yeah, that's exactly what I'm coming from. Yo ass. How many fucking hearts does she have? I wanna go.
Let us be. No need to go further.
I'm going as far as I fucking want, bitch. Did something get shot at me? Oh yes. Yep, you're coming for all I know. That's dead. Smash this one. Smash this one. And then all of them. Kill them all! You look so cute when you kill them though. Is that it? No, there's one more here. Hello, dear sir. Am I by yourself? You're lonesome? Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention to that. This one over here, right? Give me that. Give me it! Dude, how many fucking hearts does she have? I swear to God.
Please, go away!
No, I'm not going anywhere. I am coming for your ass. Your ass is fucking mine.
Unwelcome visitor, return from whence you came.
Never. Oh, damn, look at this. This is a good screenshot right here. I'm sorry. I need screenshot material. Hunter
Cease
heart.
And desist!
Nope. Dude! She fucking smashed it with her hands! Oh my god, this part's the best part. Please don't shrink. No! She won't be thirsty as hell after fucking smashing everybody. No, I wanna stay big. Where are you, cat?
You are one. Opinions vary. Still, to recover the past, to continue your search,
there's
you
no
need
reason
to
proceed.
Meet with her.
Okay, now that I have enough materials to actually buy the last thing over here, I'm not sure if it's really worth it, honestly. I still don't think it's really worth it. I think it's just like higher capacity, which is not something that I really use too much. It looks like poison now. Okay.
His hand was slimy, Alice. Like an eel from the Isis. And his name won't help. Bumby, if he ever qualifies, his bedside manner will require improvement.
Dude, it's Bumby. I fucking knew it. I called it. It's fucking Bumby. Fucking man whore. Oh, God. That fucking man whore. Manhandling my sister and shit. I fucking knew it. That was him. I'm molesting my sister and shit. Fucking knew it. Sadly, I can't put that in like tags or something like that. I gotta watch out. Watch this fucking episode gets demonetized and shit. Just because of this, the whole subject. Well, that was easy. Can I please explore though? Dude, this is so nasty, though. Uh-huh. Dude, what's this? Ooh, yeah, buddy. I wonder longer. Ooh, man, look, this place is so cool. Yes! I'm back to being Big Alice! Get that foot back! Foot back, back! I'm gonna get too much of this. Oh my god, you guys. But, you know, honestly, after I'm done defeating this little bit, it's gonna be the end of the episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Please hit the like button down below. All likes and comments are always much appreciated. This episode was probably my favorite, as you guys can probably tell with me constantly saying it over and over and over again. But yes, this part was my favorite. The fact that look, we're fucking huge ass Alice. Hope Alice smash. Anywho, yeah. So I'm gonna finish this part and then I'm gonna end the episode. This part is so cool. Dude, I'm gonna miss being Big Alice. So smashing helps kind of push them away. Okay, we're gonna get more teeth as well, which in a way we kind of really don't need it because the last upgrade is the teapot one. I'm just gonna go this way. And smash this and then I'll kill you guys. Is it like only two of them? Ow. Is that it? No teeth in them? Okay, anywho. So yeah, this part, I just can't stop saying it. I'm sorry if I can't stop saying it. That's like the most thing I said this entire episode. Just how amazing this part is. Like, what other parts did I say that I liked and liked throughout the entire game? It was the water part. I think it was beautiful, absolutely gorgeous. The Asian culture one was actually pretty cool looking. What was it? I'm not sure. I think those are the only ones that I really like thoroughly enjoyed. I didn't really like the steampunk one too much because I don't know, it's just not my style. Yeah, I like the steampunk dress and everything like that, but I don't know, I feel like the entire thing wasn't really my style. Yeah. Bitch trying to fucking hit me. Oh no, blood. Can I get closer to that then? There.
You're correct, miss.
Fail that even the fucking like texturing and fucking load in for him. Ooh, another heart.